underway very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And our live game is Wales against England. I'm your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beglin.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
And already we're underway here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Well, Gareth Bale, for me, is quite an easy choice here. He knows he has the type of acceleration that scares defenders. And a shot at goal! That's a cracking strike, and it may have stung the palms of the keeper.
Bale. Forward it goes. And it's Kane. Beautifully done. Out to the left it goes. Whipped in. That wasn't the greatest of balls. And the referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card. Davis. Ramsey. England yet to have a shot on target. Bale. Vokes. Bale did well to pick out Vokes, who couldn't get his shot away. Belts one, and he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Davis.
Going through. Get himself offside.
Oh, it would have been fabulous had the timing matched the pass. Pity.
Collins. 30 minutes gone. And it's Kane. Dele Alli. Sterling plays it out to the wing. Jordan Henderson. If anyone is going to break the deadlock, now would be a good time. Just brushed off the ball there. Vokes. Ramsey tries to get it forward quickly. Looks to slip it through. Chuck Vokes!
Walker
plays it forward. Kane, now the counter. Dyer. And we've reached half time. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. England head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Well, the first half didn't really...
Massive leap! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Vardy fully deserves the plaudits for setting up the chance.
Long and high towards the flank. Puts it into the middle. Dele Alli, aimed long and direct. And it's Vardy. Vardy with the ball through. Can he score? He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
So checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Ramsey goes looking. Forward. What does he try from here? Tries a through ball. Now it's Bale. The shot's on! And it's in the back of the net! Just the pick-me-up the whole game needs! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
Wales take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. Rose plays it forward. Now it's Vardy. Vardy opts to play it back. Has a pop! Same again, same outcome.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Bale has come loose.
Wales are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
It could be in. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Driven straight at the wall. Now he's wondering who wants it. And he's straight offside.
Yeah, he was off. Ever so slightly, but he was off.
Ramsey. Collins. Well, if something's going to happen, it's going to have to happen now.
At least they're going about it as they should, having brought this on themselves.
Smalling.
Wales certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Can he put it away? It's a goal! They have stolen level at the last!
England are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
All square again into the dying minutes. Ledley. Out wide to the right. Gets into some space. Has a swing at it! Forward it goes. And that is it. There